everyone, welcome back again to GN Electric YouTube channel. Let's compare two of the world class flagship power amplifier, namely the P7500 and the MC312 McIntosh. MC312 was produced by McIntosh for the first time in 2019 and the next one later in 2020 is the Accuphase P-7500. Both of these power amplifiers are working in the AB class amplifier model and are very suitable if I compare them. And of course I compare the two power amplifiers that have the same power capacity. Both have a power capacity of 300 watt per channel. Accuphase has a larger capacitor of 12,000 microfarads when compared to McIntosh. The greater the value of the capacitor is, the greater the ripple suppressed. This time the McIntosh is better because it has 0.005% total harmonic distortion. And I believe all devices that have wave usually have harmonic. The frequency response of the two power amplifier brand is the same, namely 20 Hz to 20,000 Hz. This time the Accuphase is better by 10 decibel, having less signal per noise than McIntosh. This means that the more S per N, the better the quality of the power amplifier. Accuphase has a damping factor of 1000 while McIntosh is 40. These values are based on data. Accuphase is wider while McIntosh has more depth. I have seen both still have almost the same dimension. Accuphase has a greater weight of 1.37 kg when compared to McIntosh. In general, audio lovers are looking for a heavier one. McIntosh still survived using the core transformer E&I. Meanwhile, Accuphase has an innovation to build a toroidal transformer. Accuphase has a direct output coupling system while McIntosh still uses a transformer as a coupling, which a transformer or is called and auto firmware. Gain is a principle giving some of the output signal to the input, and the value will be obtained as a feedback resistor divided by the input resistor. This is called gain. Total power consumption is very important, considering that when we are going to buy audio equipment, we have to know how many watts of electricity will be needed. Whether the electricity in our house is sufficient or not. Accuphase has 8 more bipolar transistors than the McIntosh amplifier. There is a slight difference that the transistor on the McIntosh power transistors have 5 pins. Maybe these are transistor with Darlington configuration. The final goal that audio lovers want to get is the quality of the audio. The sound is clear, clear and clean. If we want to have audio equipment, the last thing we ask is the price, isn't it? Based on market price data, I get that Accuphase is $4,000 more expensive than Macintosh. Whether or not I comparing these two power amplifier equipment, the data is based on the existing literature. Is it wrong or not? I apologize to viewer. Thank you for watching. See you later.